Hello and welcome to this video tutorial. This is the last video tutorial in this tutorial series, and it has very little to do with the actual Wallacei component, as we've covered all of the features of Wallacei X in the previous video tutorials. But what I would like to quickly demonstrate is how through a very small definition you can distribute your solutions in a grid throughout your canvas and use the data from the outputs from the Wallacei component to name your solutions. So when I decoded the phenotypes, obviously all the phenotypes are in the same position, which is the original position of my phenotype before the component. But if I wanted to distribute them on a grid, I simply, you know, create a grid, use the path numbers, so that's my grid, and this is the solution number, generation and individual for each solution. And so these are my solutions here. Future versions of Wallacei will have a dedicated component for distributing along a grid, so we hope you look forward to that. But in the meantime, now that we can do this relatively quickly, we can always essentially view our solutions, or let me bake them. In Arctic mode, for example, and so very quickly start to get a better understanding of these selected solutions. So from my entire population of 2,000 solutions, I narrowed it down to these 10, for example. And now I can go and do further analysis should I need to. So obviously now the benefit of this is that I can go back here, back into my Wallacei component. For example, I can go back into the generations. And let's say if I just want to export the last generation. So I'll add it, export, it'll take about 10 to 12 seconds. And while it's running in the background, click finish. And so now, because I have all this set up, it is all ready to go, bake. Again, let's look at the Arctic viewport, which is a fantastic viewport in Rhino 6. And it's just nice and quick to visualize. If you would like a tutorial on how to construct this distribution definition, please request it in the Wallacei forums, and we'll be more than happy to do a tutorial specific for this. And for other visual purposes or visual tutorials that might be also beneficial, do let us know what tutorials you would like, and we'll be more than happy to oblige. In the meantime, we hope you enjoy Wallacei X and the different features of Wallacei X. If you are interested in Wallacei analytics, there is another tutorial series that goes through the Wallacei analytics. Essentially, the Wallacei analytics is the set of components that allows you to generate all of the graphs within Wallacei X outside Wallacei X. If you're interested in that, we really recommend you go see those videos. And should you require any other video tutorials or any of the requests for features or questions, please post on the Wallacei forum, and we will reply as quickly as we can. Thanks again for your attention. Enjoy Wallacei. Goodbye.